Great job. Let's keep the momentum going. We've already covered the basic account setup as well as the contact management. In this section, we're going to cover email sending. In ActiveCampaign, getting started, you're going to be sending emails to a list, primarily. You'll be sending emails to a list, and this will satisfy the checkbox of email marketing, okay? But what we wanna do is move you to a more effective means of sending, and that's going from sending to basic lists to sending to segments. And the reason why you wanna do that is because, quite frankly, everybody's using email marketing. It's no longer a secret tool that only those in the know had for their leverage to be able to be successful. Now you've got corporations and small businesses of all sizes, entrepreneurs, they're all sending emails fighting for inbox space. So let alone will your email be less likely to get opened, it's even harder to reach the inbox, okay? So what you're going to want to do is not market like everybody else. You're gonna wanna create a more personalized experience that is specific to your contact so that when they do receive your email, the chances that they open it is gonna be much greater than the competition or any other businesses that's flooding their inboxes with their emails. And the way that you do that is through grouping. Now, up to this point, we've talked about contact grouping. I'd like to equip you with the official term. The official term is segmentation. That's the process of grouping your contacts by similar attributes and/or actions. So if I were to say I'd like to send to those contacts, a subset of contacts on my list, all I would need to do is identify a similar attribute. In this example, we'll say it's a tag. And this tag could represent many things. It could be as simple as a web page that they visited, a link that they clicked in an email, or perhaps it represents a product that they've purchased. Maybe they love purple shirts. And these people are your purple shirt folks. So instead of sending broad messaging to the entire list, you can now send specific messaging to these groups of people based on their tag. Now, what does that look like? Here's what it looks like. With traditional email marketing, of course, and we're gonna use a target analogy here, okay? So we've got our target and we got our bullseye. What traditional email marketing will allow us to do by sending to lists is we can get on the target, but not in the bullseye, okay? And I don't know about you, I don't know how many dart games you've played, but there's not many points you can rack up outside of the bullseye, especially if you're playing against someone who's nailing the bullseye every time. So I would submit to you, there's no reason you can't be nailing this bullseye every time you send your messaging. Well, how do we do it? The answer is pretty straightforward. This bullseye is hit by creating segments. When you create segments from your list in ActiveCampaign, you're able to ensure that you can send the right messaging to the right people and make sure that your marketing experience, the experience that you're giving your prospects, your leads, your customers, is the most personalized and specific experience so that your results can increase. So in the next videos, you'll learn how to set up emails in ActiveCampaign as well as send them to both the list and a segment.